No. Yeah. Oh wait, look, you did it again, say it.
I will swear.
Whoa!
Hi guys, I just want to say good luck with whatever you decide to do next year, whether that be going to college or returning to theater or anything else you decide to do. I wish you the very best and I'm going to miss you all so much.
Go. Hi, welcome to my crib. Okay, so I just want to say this year has been both amazing and crusty, and you guys are literally my second family. And I hope everyone has a blast next year. And yeah, bye, I love you.
Thank you so much to everyone who has made these past 4 years absolutely wonderful for me. And I love you guys so much, and I'll miss you more than you can ever understand.
Theater taught me to take chances and be persistent and accept unfavorable outcomes with grace.
If it wasn't for theater, I wouldn't have met my three best friends. Rony, Maddie, and Bianca, I love you, and I don't know what I'd do without you.
So, I don't really hate all of you. You guys are great. Peace out, Girl Scouts.
What you say? That you only... That's it.
This is what I do on the weekends. Our next step, world domination.
So theater has helped me get out of a slump that I didn't realize I was in. And like, being able to say that I'm like actually happy for the first time in a really long time is, it's a really good feeling.
Because of theater, I learned the importance of teamwork and how to rock on.
Students that are entering advanced drama, I wish you luck in every endeavor that you do, and I hope that you enjoy advanced drama and you do well, because I know you guys are all very talented. And to the ones that are not moving on, you guys are just as talented, and I know there are a lot of things coming your way.
Are we ready? Okay, hi ADD and underclassmen, if you're watching this, I love you guys. You guys did really great. I'm so proud of you. I can't wait to see all the things you accomplish next year.
Congratulations to this year's class of advanced drama, we had a great year, and to next year's class, break a leg.
Congratulations to this year's class, and as Louise would say, you guys, we are on fleek. Have a great year.
I love you guys, thank you for making this such a great year, and every one of my seniors, I will miss you, and congratulations on everything you guys have done, and also for everyone who's going to be a senior next year, incoming junior, whatever. ADD is and always will be for me. Love you.
Hey guys, this year has been so much fun. I can't wait to see you guys next year, and I hope you have a great year. I love all of you.
I just want to use this video to say thank you. Theater has been my second family since day one, and I love all you guys. You guys are all weird.
Megan, shut up!
Are you kidding me?
I'm gonna get it on the
beat. Hey guys, she has to record. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Tell them when I can go. I just want to use this video to say thank you. Theater's been my family since freshman year. You guys are all crazy and weird, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for us.
Ding. Advanced Drama 2014-15. I want to say congratulations and to our graduating seniors. I'm so proud of you, and I know you guys are going to do wonderful things. And all our returning members, we're going to have an awesome time next year. This is a time to celebrate all of our achievements, not only on stage, but our personal growths as well. So congratulations, and everyone have a wonderful summer.
Yay!
Ding.